Hello children, how are you? I think everyone is well. Very good. Children, during this tough time, I think you must be missing many things like interaction with teachers, fun in the classroom, your talks with your friends, your fun, your queries, and top of all, sometimes the scoldings too. But don't worry, soon this tough time will get over and again we will have the same smooth teaching learning process and with lot enjoyment, isn't it? So hope for the best. Children, we are going through very tough time, and in this tough situation I want that you should take care of yourselves, even your family and your siblings too. In this tough situation, I hope one thing you must not have forgotten, and that is your studies. So be regular in your studies, and that's why I am here. I, Mrs. Poonam Gurung, your English teacher, would like to take your English literature class. I'll start with your book, Merchant of Venice, and that is from Act 3, Scene 1. I have already taught you till Act 2 and you must be knowing what had happened so far. So children, the scene opens in Venice, that is in street of Venice. Salario and Salenio entered the street of Venice. Salenio, now what news on the Rialto? Means, Salenio had asked, what news from the Venetian stock exchange? Salerno, why? Yet it lives there unchecked, that Antonio hath a ship of rich lading wrecked on the narrow seas, the Goodwins. Means, there is really a confirmed report which states or which said that one of Antonio's ships with expensive cargoes is destroyed in the narrow sea channel. Then again, what Salario said, I think they call the place a very dangerous flat and fatal, where the carcasses of many a tall ship lie buried. As they say, if my gossip report be an honest woman of her word. Now try to understand, children, what Salerno is giving. What news he has given? See, he said that, again I am telling you, that there is really a confirmed report which said that one of the Antonio's ships with expensive cargo is destroyed in the narrow siege channel. And I think that the people call that place, they call that place the Goodwin Sand, which is a very dangerous, shallow place where many good ships are believed to have been destroyed and their parts lie buried. Okay, and this news which he is telling right now, he wish that this news is just like if a talkative woman's rumor is to be believed. Means nobody should believe what I said. Means this news which he had said, it should not come true. Clear, children? Then Salenio said, I would she were as lying a gossip in that as ever nabbed ginger or made her neighbors believe she wept for the death of the third husband. Means, what's Salenio saying? I only hope that this rumor, okay, he had given this rumor a term, that is madam rumor. That madam rumor means this rumor is as big a liar as an old lady. Means if this news should prove as false as an old woman who is chewing ginger and made her neighbors believe that why she is crying, that she is crying, she is weeping on the death of her third husband. Okay, children. But if it is true, without any slips of prolixity or crossing the plain highway of talk. Crossing the plain highway of talks means, as we say in English, don't beat about the bush. Means without speaking much or beating about the bush, without saying about here and there, I am afraid that the noble Antonio, that the kind Antonio, I wish I could find very good suitable adjectives to add to his name. Means I can give a good name to Antonio. Now children, just see who enters. Shylock. How now, Shylock? What news among the merchant? How now means, well, Shylock, what is the news today among the merchants? Means what is the latest news? Shylock, you knew none so well, none so well as you, of my daughter's flight. You know who is Shylock's daughter. Now what he said, children, see. Shylock, you know better. You know better than anyone else means you know the news better than other. Means you know better than anyone else. You know well that my daughter has eloped. Daughter has eloped. Daughter's flight means daughter has eloped. Slary, that's certain. Oh, that is quite true. I for my part means I even know. Even I also know. What he knows? That the even I know better the tailor who made the clothes in which she eloped. Means I knew the tailor that made the wings she flew withal. Means the wings she flew withal means the tailor. I know the tailor who had made the clothes in which she eloped. Children, will continue the remaining part of the scene in my next class. But before that, I think I must ask that you must have understood what I explained today. Now it's your work to revise this explanation again, go through the dialogues and try to learn them. I have given you a few questions to do. Write their answers properly and send them to me through my email ID. You can put up your queries also. I'll try to solve them as soon as I receive. Thank you, children.